Hello and welcome to Bivvy TV News. It's Monday the 6th of February and this is your weekly bulletin of news and catch reports. Did you see us at the Carp Spectacular in Brentwood? Last week we reported from the Carp Spectacular show, which was a huge success. For all of you who saw us there, if we gave you a code, you could be in with a chance of winning over £100 worth of angling equipment. Simply go to www.bivvy.tv/show and enter your code for your chance to win. If you didn't get a chance to see us at the Brentwood show, then we will be at the Carp and Coarse Spectacular on the 18th and 19th of February in the Ricoh Arena, Coventry. Entry is free, so make sure you come along. Waft clothing consultant Sam Clark sent us this picture of a 23-pound 2-ounce mirror which he caught on an overnight session. Lewis Jeffson caught this 19-pound mirror on a KD rig at Vickers Water, Mansfield. Scott Woody Woodside caught this lovely 24-pound common from Trinity Waters in Somerset using LDM baits. Catch of the week goes to Lee Jarvis, who sent us this picture of a 53-pound 4-ounce beauty, which he caught using DT baits. That's all for this week. If you want to get your catch report on Bivvy TV, then email a photo or video to newsdesk@bivvy.tv. Don't forget to check out Facebook and Twitter for additional updates. Catch you next week.